Dr. Rajesh Prasad also became Christian as the first president of India, and the Constituent Assembly became the Parliament of India under the provision of the new Constitution. Our Constitution states that India is sovereign, socialist, secular, and democratic republic. It assures its citizens justice, equality, liberty, and fraternity. It also gives us our rights and duties as citizens. We all enjoy the privilege to elect our leader to lead the country. Although we have seen a lot of economic improvements and success as a country, we still have many hurdles in our path, as poverty, unemployment, pollution, and the last 2 years, COVID. It's our duty to solving these problems and making our nation a better place. So, one thing we all can do is to promise each other that we will become a better copy of ourselves, so that we could contribute to solving these problems and making our nation a better place.